Hi everyone, in this video, I am going to show you 3 ways to make a loudspeaker circuit. First, by using single transistor, then using 2 transistors, and last by using LM386 IC. So let's start with the circuit using single transistor. These are the components required. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a BC547 transistor on the breadboard with its emitter connected to negative rail. Connect the mic with its positive lead connected to base of the transistor and negative lead to ground. Then place a 10K resistor between the positive lead of the mic and collector of the transistor. Now connect the speaker with its negative terminal connected to collector of the transistor and positive terminal connected to positive rail. Finally, connect the power supply. I am using 4.5 volts. With this, our circuit is complete. Next circuit is by using 2 transistors. These are the required components. And this is the circuit diagram. Place 2 BC547 transistors with the emitter of first transistor connected to base of second transistor. Connect the emitter of second transistor to negative rail and collector of first transistor to positive rail. Then connect a 10K resistor between the base of first transistor and positive power supply. Now place a mic with its positive lead connected to base of the first transistor and negative lead connected to ground. Connect the speaker with its negative terminal connected to collector of second transistor and positive terminal connected to positive rail. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. Last circuit is by using LM386 IC. These are the required components. And this is the circuit diagram. Place a LM386 IC on the breadboard with its pin 4 and 2 connected to negative rail. Connect pin 6 to positive rail. Then connect pin 3 to one of the terminals of 0.1 microfarad capacitor. Connect its other terminal to positive rail via 10K resistor. Also connect this terminal to positive lead of the mic. And connect the negative lead of the mic to ground. Place a 220 microfarad capacitor with its negative lead connected to pin 5 of the IC and positive lead connected to positive terminal of the speaker. Connect the negative terminal of the speaker to ground. Finally, connect the power supply. With this, our circuit is complete. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more such videos.